Louisiana needs a governor who isn't afraid to get his hands dirty. A governor who will clean up the mess in Baton Rouge. A governor who won't put up with Washington's stinky BS. That's why I'm voting for David Vitter. Because Louisiana needs a change. David Vitter for governor.